The Kentucky High School Athletic Association requires officials to enforce sportsmanship rules. High school athletics emphasize positive values. The student athletes have worked hard to create a sense of teamwork, respect, responsibility, and perspective. We remind you that good behavior is expected from everyone and that any misconduct will not be tolerated. Please let today's competition display mutual respect among all participants and officials. God bless you and yours, and thank you in advance for your cooperation. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Somerset Christian School, we welcome you to the Charlie Correll Memorial Gymnasium. Tonight's boys' varsity basketball matchup is between the McCreary Central Raiders and your Somerset Christian Cougars. At this time, would you please stand for tonight's pregame prayer and presentation of our national anthem. Our prayer will be led tonight by Ethan Meggs and the national anthem performed live by Sheila Chicotano and Sierra and Sophia Barnett.
Let's pray. God, thank you for this day. Thank you for the game of basketball. Thank you for giving McCreary County safe travels here. Let us have a good, clean, safe game tonight. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
See by the dawn's early
our guests this evening from right here in the 48th District. Please welcome the Raiders of McCreary Central. Starting at guard, a senior, number 2, Maddox McKinney. At guard is a senior, number 11, Brady Corder. The third guard is a senior, number 24, Baylor Fairbanks. At forward is a junior, number 33, Drew Privet. And at guard is senior, number 44, Kyle Stevens. The head coach of McCreary Central is Wayne Davis. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here are tonight's starting lineups for your Somerset Christian Cougars. Starting in guard, a freshman standing at 5'11", number 23, Isaiah Hensley. At guard is a 6-foot freshman, number 12, Jack Baker. The third guard is a sophomore standing at 5'9", number 2, Elijah Bradley. On the front line, a 6'1 sophomore, number 1, Nikas Tanoli. And the junior standing at 6'2", number 14, Ethan Warren. Assistant coaches for the Cougars are Kevin Smith and D.W. Sears. In his first season with the Cougars, your head coach, Al Dover.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, please visit our concession stand during the intermission. Pork barbecue nachos, hot dogs, hamburgers, popcorn, and of course your favorite Coca-Cola products. Once again, our thanks to Coca-Cola Somerset for their support of the Cougars, and we appreciate you visiting the concession stand during the intermission. Thank you.